When I was a kid, I used to watch Caillou. And I always imagined having a projector or a big screen. Is this sort of like two dreams sort of filled in at the same time? Caillou, I know a lot of people don't like this. Make a copyright strike for the music. Here's my setup. I'm going to make a more in-detailed video about this in the future. HD is wireless. That thing was a lot of money, but I got it for next nothing at Value Village, secondhand store. Analog video and audio in and outs right there. I put this picture on top. That's our old TV channel we used to have here years ago. Pictures from Google and Facebook and all that. So yeah, this is pretty cool. I always dreamed about it when I was a little kid watching cartoons on the big screen. Now I can. As you can see, it's not perfect, but it's there. So, this is why I want to make a better video in the future. Look how organized that looks right now. I'm going to make it look nicer in the future. I need to get an antenna amplifier, a cable amplifier, get the splitters and all that out of the way. So yeah. Satellite radio, Bluetooth, CD, tape, AM, FM, XM, of course. Yeah. That's, what it is. Oh, yeah, antenna. Netflix on the PlayStation, YouTube on the PlayStation. So, yeah, I got satellite channels, some cable channels, antenna channels, Netflix, YouTube. And, to make it really easy and simple, I think I got all the remote controls here. I think. Well, don't really need this one because I got this one programmed. That's its VCR DVD player. Half the buttons quit working. They started working now, so get that out of the way. But, so yeah, this is the satellite. My old TV that quit working. I think I get a new bulb for it. VCR, audio system, the sound system, all that's connected through here. That's original audio remote, volume down, quit working, so. But I still need this to select between the TV. Someone spilled coffee on it earlier, nice. The TV, VCR, satellite radio, you know, tuners, FM, AM. No rec player hooked up yet. CD, tape cassette, that's nothing, nothing, absolutely nothing. Record player in the future. This also works for the tape player, CD player, most of them leave it on tape. Or it's not a CD, but tape. CD remote itself. The 5-disc CD changer that came with the original Denon system. Projector remote. Just we use this to change inputs from... HD, which is, of course, the HD stuff. And analog. It's analog right now. That's really it for that. Volume you can't use. Well, you could, but over-amplifying sound like crap. That is the selector for HD. One is the antenna. Five, I think, is the Android box. Four is the PlayStation. And also my computer and tablet sometimes when I hook them up on different numbers. That's the antenna remote. That's the cable remote. That's the Android box remote for Amazon Fire Stick I got for my girlfriend's dad. PlayStation remote for YouTube and Netflix. Oh, yeah, and then that has, like, IPTV stuff on it. So, oh, sketchy. So, yeah. Android box, projector, antenna, selector. So, all these guys are basically related. Oh, yeah, same for that one. And then analog, you sort of go... Them, all them right there. Oh, yeah, that's the satellite, too. I mentioned that earlier. The satellite's on one of the inputs on the VCR. Same for the cable box. So, yeah. Insane. Bye for now. Thanks for watching. More in-detailed video in the future. Yeah, this wasn't in-depth enough, I guess. Thanks for watching, and bye for now, and...
Hit the dang bell.
Hit the dang bell, subscribe, all that. Thanks for watching. Group Galaxy Entertainment, Group Galaxy Electronics, all that. Bye for now.